sing. I can talk. I can talk, I can't sing. Welcome to the show, right here with the door. And this gentleman has been telling us about his acoustic music and you know how it's all natural and this not what, but he didn't even tell us his real name. What is your real name, sir?
My real name is Abraham Masaba.
Yeah, Mugisu.
Mugisu, definitely.
Okay, so let's talk more about this music. First of all, you can play an instrument. Mm-hmm. Now, you know, so many artists these days, I will not mention names. We have so many people who come here, we talk about bubblegum music and how they are singing. But apart from the fact that some of them don't even know how to sing that well, they don't know how to play a musical instrument. To make it worse, they don't even know how to read those musical tablets. Hmm? They're called tablets,
yeah,
right?
That's right.
Does that make them less of musicians?
I don't think so. I believe everyone is a musician because of the passion they have for what they want to communicate. Yeah.
No, I think, but that doesn't make sense, because if that was it, you just played Naira here, but I couldn't sing. So are you trying to say because I'm passionate about singing, I can just walk through? I don't even know how to play a flute.
You know there are lots of musicians in the world who are great and don't know how to play an instrument. But I would blame anyone who does music and doesn't know how to read a tablet at all, or take any interest in reading a tablet, because that is very important, because you never know. But for Ugandans, I think it's okay, because the music we do is not even on tablets. It's 4-3 chords, song that a DJ can just, who doesn't even know how to play piano, can just play and get the sound and produce out. For the Ugandan, the genre specifically, like you say, bubblegum music, chidandari, or what's it called? Raga music?
Afrobeat.
That one. So for that one, I think it's very okay not to know how to.
Yes, but you see what happens is, when you know, now we're moving to a globalized, music is now it's an international language. You get it? If you're going to only think of chidandari, you're going to stay behind. You get it? Look at the likes of Eddie Kenzo and Sheebah, who are hitting beyond the borders. They ask you to do a collaboration, you can't even, you know, you're in a studio with a big artist. He's like, hey, grab the mic. I'm gonna get the piano. You play that. You get what I'm trying to tell you?
Because you have to be multiple.
You have to be talented in so many, you know, different ways. Not only with your mouth. Honestly, you need to learn at least how to read the musical. So I feel like you're a songwriter too,
and you have
a beautiful voice.
Thank
if
you.
That person yari ya wagatamani na kuimba, tamani na writing a song, you are sleeping on a tunnel, because you know how to play an instrument, you can write music, you get it. And
but I would say not in anyone's defense, but I would say it is very difficult in Uganda to become famous. Mainstream famous in Uganda. It's quite difficult. If you do not have a manager or a promoter, it's very difficult. Because if you see the journey like Maurice Kiria took, he was actually doing live performances before he became big. You understand? For like close to 9 years, he was doing live. So it takes a bit of time. It's not sleeping on talent. I believe what I'm doing is baking my talent.
Okay.
I'm baking it.
Okay.
That's
I was just thinking that if there's a musician like me, I won't mention names, and I can't even sing. You can write, you can sing, you can play an instrument. I think you should be in studio. That's what I'm trying to say.
Yeah. I am in studio
right now. I hope you're
in
studio right now. But now let's get into the personal business. Are you married?
I am not married.
Are you planning to have any children?
Not yet.
Not yet, because you're working
on a career.
Because you're married to your career. Not
married to the career. Uh-huh. I'm working on a career to be able to take care of the baby. I wouldn't want the baby to have a half a life.
Yeah,
I want to have
true.
A full life.
Yes, true, but you're never ready for those kids. But anyway, it seems that this is the career you're choosing. This is not a part-time.
No, it's not a part-time.
So it's full-time. You do music full-time.
Yeah, every day. Well, live music in Uganda has gotten a mileage right now. People are realizing that it's actually good music. Right now, you will get someone to invite you for even a baby shower.
Yes.
And have a celebration for a house party, for a wedding, for a graduation, for from the least of events to the big events, because it is I believe I loved it before I started doing live arts. I always loved watching Afrigo. I always loved watching Maurice Kiria do all their thing, because it looked nice. It looked really nice. Someone making everything that we see on TV, he's doing it live right there on a wedding. So I believe it's a good music. So it takes a lot of attention. So it makes us busy. Most of our clients, in a week, you can get hired for like the events I talked about, from so Monday to Sunday, and then you also have regular business. Weeks.
There's money in this business, and we should join. Be open about it.
There is money. It depends on how hard you're working, but there is money. Yeah.
So that's what you're doing at the moment.
Yeah, every week.
You know, we talked about the musical tablets, and we've been criticizing people who can't read them, but are you good at it? Can you read music? Did you study music?
Yes, I did. I can read it, and I studied music. I didn't get any certificate yet. But I am, I think by the end of next year, I'll be done with my diploma.
Oh, in music. So that's what you majored in? You didn't go to university to do this accounting stuff and what?
No.
I believe I
invested my time in the right thing I want.
Oh, okay, that's good. You must be young then. I wanted to ask, how old are you? But you know those age things are hard to ask people. They're not sincere. How old are you?
Well, I'm a guy, so I'll be sincere. I'm 23 years old. I made 23 this year, September 9th.
You're a baby.
Yeah, I have a long way to go.
You do have a long way to go. I don't even know why I asked a baby.
But you know babies. I can take care of you, so.
Oh, don't say that. Let's cut that out. You can't take care of me. Let's leave that. Anyway, you are pushing this as a career. So that means you need to push out to the DJs, to the TVs, to the radio stations, you know, social media. How is that playing for you? Because so many artists come here and they're like, me, when I wake up in the morning, social media is my thing. Is there anywhere they can follow you, accounts they can reach out at?
Yeah, definitely. I post everything I do on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. My accounts are Adore Abraham. On Facebook, it's Adore Abraham. Instagram, Twitter, everywhere.
Everywhere it's Adore Abraham. Adore That's how Abraham. They can reach you.
Yeah.
So before we leave, another a cappella. What do you guys acapella. Call it?
Acoustic.
A cappella. Mm.
Yeah. All right. I'm going to do an original again.
Okay. Wait. What's this called? Let's learn some new things.
This is a capo. It helps you raise the key of the song. Depending on how you want it.
Okay.
Come make me happy, hug me baby, my body of a flower. When you hold me, I wanna love you. I wanna be your man, lady. Muri omu abana mwagana mukisa kubo mwagana usanira nyomo usemberan kubo lila kweche wankula. When she loves, she's affectionate. Watunula, she's compassionate. Darling, niwe awunda kunda hani wanje tindia chena. Come make me happy, hug me baby, my body of a flower band. When you hold me, I wanna love you, I wanna be your man, lady. Come make me happy, hug me baby, my body of a flower band. When you hold me, I wanna love you, I wanna be your man, lady. I said, anza kwa gana, my baby be my mwagalwa, be my mwagalwa. Oh, Guansanida, no honey, lady. Akumacha, Zetonsi, Buna, Bossi, Mugambe, Tojakola, Zikiri Zalafo, and Dita. Naganaku, quite take off feeling, and you're not talking. Wobula, Ijanko, Reche, Goluma, Nikanku, Kundaje. Love for one girl, limotimo guangi. With your love, I could live forever. I said, anza kwa gana, ze, my baby, be my mwagalwa.
beans are sunny. Oh no, honey, lady. I said, "Anza kwagala, anza kwagala." Be my mwagalwa, be my mwagalwa. Oh, gwa sanira. No, honey, lady.
You're definitely coming to my wedding. You're invited. I haven't gotten a husband yet, but dear husband, wherever you are, this is the gentleman who's going to sing as I walk down the aisle. Dear husband, are you watching Up on Television? You better be watching Up on Television, because that is all we had for you. My name is Anisha with a T. And Binevia Boss Mugambe, what did you say?
Yes. Kumacha Nzeton Sibula, Boss Mugambe, Tojakola.
You know, right now we have to say bye. Thank you very much, Adore, for being part of the show. That is all we had for you. Bye.